What's up, guys? This is DK, and welcome to another episode of DK Reacts. Today, we are reacting to CG5 Pied Piper, Amanda the Adventurer's song. As you guys know, I'm a big CG5 fan. CG5 makes really good music, and I do enjoy reacting to his music. Having reacted to stuff recently, I did react to the FNAF stuff and all that. Been thinking about playing Amanda the Adventurer. Put a comment down below if I should play Amanda the Adventurer. Really wanting to. So, yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. And if you're not yet subscribed to the channel already and enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button. Also, ring the bell to get notified because I'm starting to upload a lot more. I'll put the video link in the description down below with CJ5's YouTube channel so you guys can check them both out. Alrighty. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and put a comment down below your thoughts. So, enough talking, let's react. And 3, 2, 1.
Tainted tips from tainted souls. Imagination raises the fold. Put it into the VCR. You may see horrors beyond what you could comprehend. We'll cook up an apple pie. A recipe that's loaded with lies. Don't let your children play with knives, cause they could die. And no one wants to die alone, die alone. They all follow her to fun, just like a drone. All the children disappear.
I can hear it so far.
It all happens when they turn the TV on. Underdeveloped souls are so susceptible to whatever's going on behind the show. Who's the real Piper taking ways to run?
I can feel it rising up to the beat.
Won't you help the lonely kitten? I am out there somewhere.
Can you trust me? She's out of her mind. Everything is changing and we don't know much time. We'll come to forge and we'll come to try.
Oh.
Heart of a daughter, manipulated into slaughter. There is no way you could stop it. Give it to the parent.
I'm liking this so far.
Lawyer. She's on the dotted line.
Nothing really
you
good.
Destroy us. Clock is turning, turning. Time is ticking, ticking. How many pies were picked before the crime's committing? Is it just pretend or does it never end? I won't forget you. I've been your forever friend. She doesn't want to be alone. Be alone. They all follow her to find just like a drone. Who's the real play? Taking much to run. It all happens when they turn the TV on. Do you trust me? She's
on
the mind. Everything is changing. We don't know the sign. We come to for a jump. We come to drop the line. We can find the real thing. We cannot be right. Do you trust me? She's on the mind.
This is really good. Man, that was really good. I really did enjoy that. Especially from the female singer as well. Had a really nice vocals. Man. It's like, I am out there somewhere. It sounded really good. Man, I love that. CG5 makes really good music, and I really do enjoy reacting to his content. It's really, really good. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed my reaction and enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. And if you're not yet subscribed to the channel already and enjoy my content, please hit the subscribe button. Also, ring the bell to get notified because I'm starting to upload a lot more. But yeah, this song was really good. It was like a slow start, and you could hear the chimes from one of those kid piano things. It was really good. But again, put a comment down below if I should pretty much play the game Amanda the Adventurer, and if you guys would like me to play that game. But yeah, I've been really thinking about it, and it looks really good. I did watch Markiplier's live stream playing it, and it was hilarious. Him like freaking out, saying, "This is mine. I'm gonna do what I want to do." And I'm like, okay. Markiplier is really funny, but yeah. Alrighty, I'll put the video link in the description down below so you guys check it out for yourself with CG5's YouTube channel link. Again, this song is really, again, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day or night. God bless all of you guys. I love you guys very, very much. Also, remember, guys, pray every single day because God loves you, He cares for you, and He wants to be in your life. So let Him be in your life. The Lord loves us and cares for us. So pray for your loved ones, pray for everybody who's sick, all those who are hurt. Pray for everybody, because everybody needs a prayer. Alrighty, this was DK Reacts, reacting to CG5, Pied Piper. Alrighty, this is DK, and I'm out. And see you guys in the next video.